Pickable bitch ass motherfucker. Guess what? I got Ezzy cleaning service today and she's gonna tackle my shoes. Oh, and Mr. Shark's shoes. He's more organized. So this is the before. This is the before. And we'll check out the after. Wow, okay, so she took down every single shoe, wiped it clean, dust every single shoes, and put them back up in here. Sorry, my luggage is in the way. Didn't want to move the suitcases. I want y'all to see the vacuum lines that she did. Wow.